These are dangerous times, and now folks are getting murdered left and right. Guards need to force me, dragon.
Come on.
Oh.
careful in the dark. You should get yourself a torch like the one I've got.
I don't converse with my crew.
Yes, sirrah.
I've got your back. I suppose I can help. Let me know if you need anything.
Need something? I'll take my leave then.
Good to see you.
I'm waiting. No? I don't really know you that well. All right then.
Yes. What can I do for you? I'm at your service.
Let me know.
Can I help you? I'm at your service.
Let's go.
Still here. Here's everything I have.
Lead on.
Did you need something?
And what might you need, Yes. Let's not waste any time.
Need something?
It's a fine day with you around. Lead the way.
Yes? Lead the way.
I'm right behind you.
Sure thing. Let's get going.
What can I do for you? I would be glad to help.
Let's get going then.
There's been talk amongst the guards that you are Dragonborn. But such a thing, surely that's not possible.
Need something? Mm-hmm. Till next time.
Hmm. Good talking to you.
I'm right behind you.
I'll be glad to help you.
I'll head back home if you need me.
What do you need?
Lead the way.
Hello, friend. Hmm. Lead the way. I'm right behind. I suppose I can help. Is there anything else you need?
It's good to see you again. I must have misheard you. I thought you asked me to help you trap a dragon in my palace. What you're asking for is insane. Impossible! You want me to let a dragon into the heart of my city? With the threat of war on my doorstep? Alduin. The World Eater himself. But how can we fight him? Doesn't his return mean it's the end times? I don't know about such things. But I heard the Greybeard summon you. That's good enough for me. Now what's this nonsense about trapping a dragon in my palace? I want to help you, Dragonborn. And I will. But I need your help first. Ulfric and General Tullius are both just waiting for me to make a wrong move. Do you think they will sit idle while the dragon is slaughtering my men and burning my city? No. I can't risk weakening the city while we are under the threat of enemy attack. I'm sorry. Then I would be glad to help you with your mad dragon-trapping scheme, but getting both sides to agree to a truce will be difficult at this point. The bitterness has gone too deep. Maybe. What of the Greybeards? They are respected by all Nords. High Hrothgar is neutral territory. If the Greybeards were willing to host a peace council, then maybe Ulfric and Tullius would have to listen. I, Dragonborn, maybe you can stop the dragons and this war into the bargain. My men will be ready when you are, Dragonborn. You have a truce to arrange first, eh? According to legend, although I never thought to put the tale to the test, Jarl Olaf One-Eye it was, who later became High King. They say he shouted it into submission in single combat atop Mount Anthor, and brought it back to Whiterun. Numenex was the dragon's name. That's his skull decorating the main hall. If it's the war you're referring to, I'm on the side of Whiterun. No doubt General Tullius and his friends in the Empire will tell you that I owe them my loyalty. And perhaps I do. Ulfric Stormcloak would say that I owe my allegiance to the Nord people as they fight for Skyrim's independence. Perhaps this is also true. The day might come when I am forced to draw my sword for one side or the other. But that day has not come yet. With good planning and constant vigilance, even now my court wizard, Ferengar, continues his research into ways we might drive back these terrors. We must also have ample reserves of water to combat the fires that will surely spread after an attack. But our greatest weapon? Courage. For if we cannot kill the beast, we must at least have the tenacity to drive it back. Until brave heroes step forward to destroy these monsters, that is the best we can do. No doubt he thought it was the only way to make his point, and also because he knew he could. Keep safe.
I'm right behind you.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Good to see you.
You must help me. We need to convince my brother to do more for the war effort.
What would you have me do, Hrungar? Your brother is the Jarl. You know I can't question his judgment.
All this standing around is rubbish. You should be taken to fight to the Stormcloaks.
How can I assist?
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
Dragonborn, it is my honor to stand before you.
I don't converse.
Hi.
mind to dismantle one of these cyber machines. I'd like to see how it works. be easy to get lost in here.
Hold! Hold! dweller in the beyond. I'll know your lost unknown and rise to your depths. Give it quickly. Extraordinary. I see it now. The sealing structure interlocks in the tiniest fractals. Dwemer blood can loose the hooks, but none alive remain to bear it. A panoply of their brethren could gather to form a facsimile. A trick. Something they did not anticipate. No, not even them. The blood of Altmer, Bosmer, Dunmer, Falmer, and Orsimer. The elves still living provide the key. Bear you hence this extractor. It will drink the fresh blood of elves. Come when its set is complete.
Come closer. Bask in my presence. I am Hermaeus Mora. I am the guardian of the unseen and knower of the unknown. I have been watching you, mortal. Most impressive. Your continuing aid to Septimus renders him increasingly obsolete. He has served me well, but his time is nearing its end. Once that infernal lockbox is opened, he will have exhausted his usefulness to me. When that time comes, you shall take his place as my emissary. What say you? Indeed, speak with me when the box has been opened and all shall be revealed.
Stop! In the name of the Yar.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? Smart man. Now, come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods, and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see.
Thank you.
something?
Huh?
Time to end this little game.
What was that?
That's it?
I'm a bit busy at the moment. What did you want? You gathered quite a few of them, I see. I'll search through Sindarian's notes and find some more information about the Crimson Nirnroot and its properties. Thank you. You've done alchemy a great